Gandzyuk was attacked in the southern city of Kherson, where she was also a city council official. She suffered burns to over 40% of her body, including her eyes. Police have detained five people, including an alleged attacker, but have not identified who ordered the attack.